Hello everyone, today we're going to learn about Hixon and all further analysis. Size of the mandibular incisors is measured from the cast and size of the mandibular premolars is measured from radiograph. From the given chart, the width of canine and premolar can be read based on their width of incisors and it is used in mandibular arch only.